It's bigSiip, aka Big Girl, aka Cat Soul, and I have a little story to tell about something that happened to me recently. However, it's too emotional for me to talk about it, so I'm gonna sing about it in this song. I hope you enjoy. I met this fruity girl at a bar. You know we danced for a while. And then I told her my name's Carl. You got a beautiful smile. She listened to me and whispers,
"Let's live in my hopes. And I'll even let you fuck my sister. It's back down my blouse."
Soft words have never been spoken. Let's do something that'll bring shame. The next day I thought my schlong had broken. I thought my dick had burst into flames. Jump out of the bed into the bathroom to tear up my pants. I sensed that this was my doom. My dick felt like it was being bit by a million ants. I got gonorrhea now. Now my wife keeps asking how. Now I just respond, ow, ow, ow. My penis is on fire, all cause of one stupid mistake. A mistake caused by desire. I wish that I could do a retake. I'd use a double condom layer just to be extra sure. Before I fucked her, I would say a prayer to the god of sex and gore. Please don't give me an STD. Don't go and give me an STD. I'll say this prayer up on thee. God of STD. Never fucking ever come in contact with anyone's blood. And never ever drink breast milk. You hear that? Never ever. And I fucking mean it, yeah? Thanks. Cue the fucking outro.